You're adorable.
B.
Oh, you're beautiful.
C.
You're a cutie full of charms.
D.
Means you're darling and
E.
So exciting and
F.
You are a feather in my arms.
Welcome to Baby and Toddler Time. I'm Lisa Springer, Children's Librarian at the Kate Waller Barrett Branch of the Alexandria Library, and this is Baby. And today we're going to have some fun with the alphabet and with numbers. We have one of our all-time favorite books about your ABCs, and we've got a book that is a brand new counting book, but it's from an author you probably already know. And of course, we've got some songs and games all about your ABCs and your 1, 2, 3s. Are you ready? Baby and I are ready. Let's go. I love peekaboo rhymes, so here's a great ABC one. Great A, little A, bouncing B. The cat's in the corner and he can't see me. But peekaboo, I see you. Peekaboo, I see you. Let's do it again. Are you ready? Here we go. Great A, little A, bouncing B. The cat's in the corner and he can't see me. But peekaboo, peekaboo, I see you. Nice job. Patty cake has so many versions, but you always need to mark your patty cake with a letter. Now I'm gonna use B today because B is for baby, but at home you can use any letter you want. Here we go. Patty cake, patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B. What's your letter? And put it in the oven for baby and me. Oh, yum, 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 yum. We got to do that again because, you know, you never can have too much cake. Nah. Patty cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it and pat it and mark it with a B and put it in the oven for baby and me. Yum, yum. I love patty cake, don't you? Good job.
What's a classic? It's a book that's so good. It's read for years and years and years and years and years. And this one is definitely a classic. Chicka Chicka Boom Boom, with words by Bill Martin Jr. and John Archibald, and those very, very special pictures by Lois Ellert. I might not. Chicka Chicka Boom Boom by Bill Martin Jr. and John Archibald, illustrated by Lois Ellert. Now, I may not read this book exactly the way you read it at home, but this book is very rhythmic, and this is how it always sounds in my head. So this is the way I read Chicka Chicka Boom Boom. Chicka Chicka Boom Boom. Well, A told B and B told C, I'll meet you at the top of the coconut tree. Wee, said D to E, F, and G, I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka chicka boom boom, will there be enough room? Here comes H up the coconut tree. And I and J and tag along K, all on their way up the coconut tree. Chicka chicka boom boom, will there be enough room? Look who's coming, L, M, N, O, P. And Q, R, S, and T, U, V. And still more, W, X, Y, Z. The whole alphabet up the coconut tree. Oh no! What's happening to that tree? Chicka chicka boom, boom. This is my favorite page. Skit, scat, scoodle, dot, flip, flop, flea. Everybody running to the coconut tree. Mamas and papas, uncles and aunts, they hug their little dears, then they dust their pants. Help us up, cry ABC. Next from the pile up are skinny D, and stub toe E, and patched up F, and then comes G, all out of breath. H is tangled up with I, J and K are about to cry, and L is knotted like a tie. And M is looped, and N is stooped, and O is twisted, alley-oop. Skit, scat, scoodle, duck, flip, flop, flea. Look who's coming. It's black-eyed P, and Q, R, S, and loose tooth T. Then U, V, W, wiggle, jiggle, free. Last two come are X, Y, Z. And the sun goes down on the coconut tree. But chicka chicka boom boom, look, there's a full moon. And A is out of bed, and this is what he said. Dare, double dare, can't catch me. I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka chicka boom boom. Did you notice that the tall letters, the capital letters, were the grown-ups and the small letters were the kids? Yeah. This is, of course, Chicka Chicka Boom Boom by Bill Martin Jr. and Lois Ellert. You can find this here at the Alexandria Library, both in the regular books and on the board book shelf. And there's also a shortened version called Chicka Chicka ABC, but I like the full version better.
Sing the alphabet song with me. And you don't need a ukulele for this, because you know it already.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me?
What if you sang it to another tune you knew? Try doing your alphabet to row, row, row your boat, okay? Here we go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
It's not that exact, but when you're doing that, it sort of twists the sounds around in your head and it makes you see the alphabet a different way. How about Mary Had a Little Lamb?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
And how about Frere Shaka? What song would you like to try to sing the alphabet to? I bet you can do it.
Lucy Cousins is probably best known for her Maisie the Mouse books, but she's done a lot of other things too. The Little Fish books, which are in our board book section, I think are all based on a regular picture book we have called Hooray for Fish. This one is Count with Little Fish. One little fish swimming in the sea. Two twin fin fish, pretty as can be. Three counting fish. One, two, three. Four flying fish flapping wild and free. One, two, three, four. Five fat fish, splish, splosh, splash. One, two, three, four, five. Six thin fish, gone in a flash. Count them before they go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. 7 scary fish with sharp teeth to feed. Well, be careful when you count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. 8 shy fish hiding in seaweed. Let's see if we can find them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we found them all. 9. 9 funny fish, all turned upside down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. 10 tiny fish swimming round and round. Where shall we start? How about over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hooray! How many fish have you found? Oh, there's a lot of fish there. When you get this book from the library, you can stop on this page and count them all. There's more than 10, I'll tell you that. But this book is Count with Little Fish, a little fish book. There are others in the series as well. And we have them right here at the Alexandria Library.
I've had so much fun doing the bubble song on the lawn with our outdoor programs that I've decided that I'm going to do it every week out on the lawn at Baby and Toddler Time. You can call it the bubble song because every verse ends in bubble, 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 pop. Or you can call it One Little Fishy and I'll use it as a counting song. Or you can do it as One Little Bluefish and use it as a color song. We'll do it as a counting song today. We're just going to go up to 3. But on the lawn, we'll probably do more. One little fishy swimming in the water. One little fishy swimming in the water. One little fishy swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 pop. About 2. 2 little fishies swimming in the water. 2 little fishies swimming in the water. 2 little fishies swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 pop. 3. 3 little fishies swimming in the water. 3 little fishies swimming in the water. 3 little fishies swimming in the water. Bubble, 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 pop. And if you come see me doing this out on the lawn, I'll have my bubble machine with me. Nicely done, everybody. This is Mama Duck by Peter and Ellen Allard. We're going to start with one duckling, one quack, one bounce. But then we're going to go to 2 and 3 and 4, like this. Here come the Mama Duck, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack. With one little duckling, quack. Two little ducklings. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack. With two little ducklings, quack, quack. 1, 2, 3. 3 ducklings, 3 bounces, 3 quacks. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack, quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, quack, quack. With 3 little ducklings, quack, quack, quack. 4. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, 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 quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, 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 quack. Here come the Mama Duck, quack, 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 quack. With 4 little ducklings, quack, 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 quack. Lots of little ducklings, lots of little quacks. Quack, 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 quack. Nicely done. Baby and I have to go right now, but we hope we'll be seeing you soon here on YouTube. And better still, we hope we'll be seeing you at the library for our live Baby and Toddler Times. Thanks for being here. We love you. Bye.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.